Well, new tonight, Buckeye police arrested a former teacher accused of sex crimes against a student. According to authorities, 42-year-old Jessica Kramer sexually abused a student while teaching at the Odyssey Institute for Advanced and International Studies. That abuse reportedly began in August of 2022. Kramer left the school in October. The victim is a 17-year-old male student. Kramer was indicted on multiple counts of sexual conduct with a minor.